Now for as much as both Quah and Karen have consented together in wedlock, before God and this company, and thereto pledge their faith each to the other, and declare the same by the joining hands again receiving rings, I now pronounce them husband and wife. You may kiss your beautiful smiling bride.
Gave me my first son, it was a different type of love.
I promise to remember I'm not perfect and to remind you just how perfect you are for me.
I'm now discovering the increasing amount of love all I always have for you is infinite.
I choose you to be a parent with. I choose you to run away from monsters with our boys every single day until they realize there's nothing to fear because we're here together to protect them.
I've cherished every moment together, and I'll always continue to cherish you.
I can't promise to fix all our problems, but I do promise you won't have to face them alone. I'm here through it all, forever and always. I love you, you're the one.
Thank you.